second Saturday, and we're here in the rain, trying to get into the building. We thought we had it all arranged. The basketball court, the gym is open. People love the sports, but it's the theater. The theater's always left out.
There's a bunch of people waiting underneath cover over on that side of the building if you want to go over there. Go sit at these tables at the far end of the room.
It's 1970s as a follow-up to our 1960s show last year. So we thought that would be kind of funny since we did the 60s and this year it's the 70s. We want to see bell bottoms and those colors.
Yeah.
So that's why I was saying in terms of if you were part of a 70s rock and roll band, that's my probably how you would dress too.
We'll play the song first so you can hear how it goes.
Okay, guys, on your thing, we say the first you better, the angels answer us on the next you better. So we're alternating. The chorus says, telling you better. And then something's going to get her, we sing, and then we all sing, everybody better beware.
Now the thing with that is there's a lot more to this song. You hear Freddie Mercury going through his thing, but there's a lot of backing vocal, there's a lot of vocal. This little segment here.
I worked every day of my life. I worked like my bones. At the end
of the day,
I take home my
What the heck was that last thing that they said? I went home and I said, why don't I play the record backwards? Okay? Which on a Walkman, try that sometimes. It's very, very hard to do, to play the CD backwards. Listen to what the words actually say. Listen. The guy's dead 20 years. How did he know when he recorded this song that there would be a chorus in 2005 trying to sing this song?
He works hard
every day of my life. I worked like my bones. At the end
of the day,
I take home my home.
We gotta go. Let's do the game. Let's get ready to sing.
You guys get back into the center instead of just being over there?
This is our choir type song that we'd really like to have more voice and less dead time in the middle of it. Richard, Mr. Malanga.
I'm not sure who J.N. is.
It's good. That is excellent.
Isn't that great?
Who drew that?
It's a sick house.
Punishment of all, solving the downtown Westfield parking problem.
All right, we'll try it that way.
Which way?
The second way, not the way I told you.
Okay, so the twice instrumental, then three duets.
The director knows what he's doing.
Once they come on,
I'm gonna say blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah.
Today was the first day that we actually stitched the whole thing together. We had all of the different pieces here together. A lot of good energy. We got through almost the whole show. We had the lights, sound, and the stage crew figuring it out, set builders in the back, and it was all really good.
Go. We're gonna pick it up from this scene tomorrow. And thank you. That was a great rehearsal. That was really good.
Marvelous production, wonderful people, just my kind of people, absolutely. Cheers to the people.
The energy's all really good, you know. It seemed to go really quickly. It's only three weeks of rehearsal. We lost today because of the snowstorm, and it's just going really fast. But I think everybody's ready to, you know, to do it and have a lot of fun.
We actually start in May, selecting the songs for the show. The writers select the songs that they want in the show. And so I meet with the writers in May, and we go over the songs. And then, you know, we start gathering the music, the sheet music, and start doing arrangements.
We all grew up in the 70s.
and we were all really rocked out in the 70s, not necessarily like this, but this truly rocks. Look what I did.
You shaved
it. The whole thing.
You shaved it.
I'm gonna be Dr. Evil. Right.
The most enjoyable part is seeing it come from a piece of paper to live on stage and seeing all the people that put all their time and effort into it and how they seem to love every minute of it.
What I love about directing is that you are all the characters in order to tell that story. You're coordinating all the efforts and you have a vision of the whole thing. Of course, you work up to the show as a director, and then once it opens, you're done. You get to enjoy it.